Hello everyone. In this question, we have been asked that what will happen if a strong acid is put into the protein. So we know